Greg Louganis, Heather O'Reilly, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Grant Hills, the Boston Celtics, all on a stage together talking about LGBT issues is remarkable. So I feel very fortunate to be able to do this work and to be able to have such an amazing group of people who are supporting the mission and vision of Athlete Ally.
Just keep up the good work. I'm sure you're going to achieve it. You can see now the cracks in that ceiling, and they're just going to get bigger until that ceiling falls away. And that is what it should be all about. So keep up the good work. And again, thank you so much.
Because of you, Athlete Ally is able to grow our impact and efficacy, and I am so looking forward to the work ahead because we're doing it with you. So thank you so much. Onward and upward.